Theater proudly presents Murray the K's Holiday Review.
Very nice. back and you're gonna be in trouble. Hey, la, hey, la, mark my friend. You see him coming, better cut out all the double. Hey, la, hey, la, mark my friend. You've been spreading lies that I was untrue. Hey, la, hey, la, mark my friend. So look out now, cause he's coming after you. Hey, la, hey, la, mark my friend. Back. Hey, you've been trying. And he knows that you've been lying. He's been gone for such a long time. Hey, la. Sorry you were ever born. Hey, la, hey, la, mark my friend. He's kind of big and he's awful strong. Hey, la, hey, la, mark my friend. Hey, he knows I wasn't cheating. Now you're gonna get a beating. What made you think he believed for your life? Whoa, whoa. He's gonna save my reputation. Hey, la, hey, la, my friend. If I were you, I'd take a permanent vacation. Hey, la, hey, la, my friend. Yeah, my one friend. That friend that I got now. My one friend that friend. Well, I can see that I get a running up right now. Yeah, 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 yeah.
The swingin'est personality in the USA. The boss of the swingin' soiree, here's Murray McKay.
Class audience, everything very groovy here. It's a real pleasure to have you here at the big holiday show. And I want to say one thing. I've been watching this audience. It's very nice to see a lot of couples here today. Actually, I've been watching the entire show from backstage. There's only one thing lacking. This auditorium isn't filled with as much love as could be. Actually, what we should do is really have a little more of togetherness here. The only couple I saw holding hands were those two fellas back there in the 25th row. Didn't see anybody else move. Want to start off this portion of the show by telling you to relax, fellas. Unloosen your tie. Take off your shoes. Girls, just do the best you can. And everything is fine as we introduce you two right about here. A couple of fellas coming all the way from California, eh? May we introduce you to that Surf City crew, Jerry D.
Thank you. Thank you.
I never come sheep.
Jan and Dean, Jan and Dean. Now, ladies and gentlemen, may we introduce you to what I consider to be the vocal find of 1963, the boys who tell you that they're so much in love, and the wonderful, wonderful sounds of The Times. Come on, let's hear it for them. Yeah, yeah, the birds are coming. Move over here. Come on, here.
As we stroll
a big compliment. It means he likes you, baby. He really does. He either likes you a lot or he's paying you off to keep you quiet, honey. One of the two. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Actually, when you take a girl out, you know, you like to have a good time, because actually a girl likes to have a good time. A fella likes to TCB. I mean, take care of business, baby. But I gotta tell it the way it is. Some of you girls, you talk about us fellas giving you a line. Some of you girls give some of us fellas such a hard time, honey. You do. I mean, let's face it, a guy takes you out, huh? He takes you out, why? Because he likes the way you walk, likes the way you talk, likes the way you dance, baby, dance, yeah. So he'll take you out on a night, and he doesn't care what he spends. He's a big spender. He'll blow a buck and a half on you like that thing, nothing of it in a night. He's a swinger, baby, right? So what? You go out with him, and what does he do? Takes you out. Takes you for a little, you know, show, a little something to eat. And then you go in the car, and you park the car. You do a little submarine race watching, right? And then, actually, all a fella wants to do is convey to you girls just how much, you know, he really cares for you. So... That's right. I mean, I'm not trying to shoot you through the grease. I'm telling it to you true now. Believe me. What happens is, you're out on the first date. He just wants to show you how much he likes you. So he puts out his arm, see? And he brings you close to him, see? And then you girls throw lines like, listen, are you Italian? You wait a minute, baby. I mean, what makes you think I'm Italian? She says, well, you got Roman hands. You get some real corny, you know, corny lines like that from girls. But then you have the other type. Then you have the other type of girl who is very, very chic, very swell. She's a very hip chick. Now, you're out with her on the first date, and you've parked along the river's edge in the car. You reach out, and you bring her close to you. And then she gives you that, easy, buster, you're losing your cool, baby. Don't want to lose your cool, honey. And I've got to maintain your cool. But no matter whether she's a hip chick or whether she gives you the coney lines, they're all saying the same thing. Listen, I'm not that kind of a girl. You're all saying the same thing. But I got news for you. After a while, a guy, you know, they give you that line. I mean, you don't know how much grief for this you want to take. So you look at her and you say to yourself, who needs this as you look at her Brigitte Bardot face, her Anita Ekberg-type body, her Elizabeth Taylor-type short, dumpy legs. And you look at yourself and you say, who needs this? And a voice says, you do. So you give it one more try. You reach over and you get a hold of her and you say, oh, come on, baby. Come on, sweetheart. Don't you believe in a hereafter? She said, what you mean, hereafter? He says, well, baby, if you ain't hereafter what I'm hereafter, then you're going to be hereafter I'm gone. Tell it to him the way it is. All right, right about now, ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to bring on a group for you that we had always been billing as Murray the K's Dancing Girls. Want to bring them on for you right now. May we bring them on for you. The Be My Baby Girls, the Ronettes. That's it.
Never let
little special intro for this one. Ready? Marina Kaye on a swinging soiree with a blast from the past. A big goldie for you. Hello, Mary Lou, for Ricky Nelson. The Town Without Pity Boy, Mr. Gene Pitney. Let's hear it for him. Come on. Keep my life.
survive when these little lines end? Out and out, pity and rule.
Considered to be the classiest act in all the business. May I introduce you to that Mickey's Monkey Crew of America. Come on!
All right! When I became of age, my mother called me to her side. Come on, let me hear you, she said.
On records, we hope you like it in person. Goes a little something like this. Hey, pretty baby, and don't you hear the drummer thumping? You gotta shake it like a crazy. I thought the band is saying something. Well, everybody is a jumping.
think we'd like to introduce you to a group waiting for you. Here are the Drifters. A gentleman who really can reach you. Actually, sometimes he reaches a girl just by saying one word. The word I mean could be like, I, Mr. Benny King.
Place he wants to to fancy clubs and restaurants where I can only watch you with my nose pressed up against the window pane. I have nothing. Oh, I will have no one. Must want you. Don't pass it by. Wrapping the arm of somebody else when darling is time. For the girls, I said, baby, oh, I believe I gotta talk to you a little bit. I said, baby, come to me, baby. I don't think you hear me. I said, baby, come to me, baby. Oh, I said, baby.
Introduce you to the boss group. No matter what poll we've ever run at any of our shows, this group has always been the number one group voted in any of the polls we ran. I give you the one and only, beautiful, lovely, talented, the Shirelles.